I'm Tom Merritt for Tech Republic. Here are the top five self-hosted photo storage options. Are you tired of storing your photos in the cloud, only to have the cloud provider change the deal and ask you to pray they don't alter it further? Have you looked at all the photos on your hard drive and thought, I just want easier ways to share those? My friend, self-hosting may be for you. Here are five self-hosted photo storage options for you to consider. Number one, Nextcloud. This open source project offers a mobile app and has a pretty good auto-upload feature. You can use it as the host for other photo management apps too, and it can host non-photos like documents, calendars, contacts, stuff like that. Coming in at number two, PhotoPrism. This open source app uses Google TensorFlow to automatically classify images. It extracts location data, does duplicate detection, and can sync with Nextcloud. Up to number three, PWEGO. This open source photo gallery software offers geo-lookup and multi-user support. Its album features include batch management, album hierarchies, and more, and it has a mobile app. Sliding into number four, Lychee. This open source photo gallery app has excellent album and metadata editing features too, but of course its gallery features are where it does the best. Just keep in mind, it doesn't have any machine learning in it, so no auto detection of image content. At number five, Libra Photos. Like most things named Libra, this one is a fork. In this case, a fork of Own Photos. It has object detection, face training, and event-based album generation, and it also integrates with Nextcloud. Albums, sharing, automatic facial recognition, all the things you get from that cloud provider that suddenly wants to charge you while still gathering your data for its ad targeting. If you've got the space on your own computer or server, you can be self-hosting your own photos in no time. Hey, there's more where that came from too. Check out our other videos and articles at techrepublic.com. I'll see you there.